flag is out for the dirt truck. Heat number one of two. Yeah, a little bumping and banging as they head for turns one and two. Carl Moyer quickly to the high side of the racetrack. Moyer's got a nice drive going there. The three truck is upside down the back straightaway. Hold on. Red flag out on the track. Rick Clark in the 7X truck. Battling as well. Look at that. Pretty wide they go. Here comes Matt Morrow. Bonsai move. Moves him up to the top part of the racetrack. Matt Morrow to the high side of the racetrack. Here he comes. Tony Morrow now to the inside of the contact. Bumping and banging all the way through turns three and four. Here they come. Wheel the wheel down the front stretch.
Halfway home. 4 laps complete. 4 laps remaining here in heat race number one. Jamie Heskin trying to hold off Steve Kipper for a spot in the great camp deck. Delco nose to tail down the back straightaway. And into the three and four. Once again, Heskin on the cushion. Steve Kipper right down on the inside Berman. Heskin able to keep him at bay. Jack Hodgson, Jamie Heskin, Steve Kipper, 1, 2, and 3. Takes the Myers in fourth.
Brian Thomas still running in the second spot. Karen Timman running third. Chad Hillier fourth. Now the battle for the fifth spot. Mason on the inside. Now Stevie Smith takes fifth.
Throttles go to the floor. The green flag is waving, and we are underway at Knoxville. We're jumping out of the lead into turn one. Bomber in turn number two for upside down. Brian follows. Heavy traffic right in front of Brooks Adler. Here comes Scott Salmo. Stop to the bottom. Temple on the cushion. Side by side for the lead down the back straight.
Wheel to wheel. It's going to be three-way battle. Oh, Rapetto off the throttle in turn three. James Stewart gets into the back of him. Hochschild off the throttle as well. Sonny Stock into turn three. Sonny Stock holding off on the bottom now. James Stewart pulls up to the high side. Stock comes up to the top of the traction block. Down to first center with James Stewart drives it deep into the high side of turn one. The battle's still for the lead. James Stewart has the faster car. He gets Stock a little tap on a turn two.
Down the back grid into turn number three. Stock on the bottom. Trips up high. But James Stewart on the cushion right there. Gets him reaching room down the front straightaway. Stock and Stewart still side by side.
James Stewart puts the whip to it into turn number one. Still racing for the lead. James Stewart on the cushion about midway at the racetrack. Johnny Stock flies high the block. Down the front, here we go. Nose to tail, man, into turn one. Stewart to the cushion once again. Johnny Stock down on the low side this time. James Stewart will drive by him. James Stewart will take the lead in the midpoint of the backstretch.
They touch wheels going into